What's up, y'all, and welcome back to the channel. We back at it again with another video today. Today, actually, we could be talking about two things in one, man. We could be talking about how trash and garbage the sound system is in this Challenger. And we could also be giving an update on the car meet, man. So if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, comment, and all that good stuff, man. So look, we at the car now. About to go ahead and give it a good cold start. Oh yeah, about to break it down. What's up, y'all, and welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Clef Makato, and we back at it again with another video today. Man, I want to talk about this horrible sound system in the Dodge Challenger or Charger, man. The sound system is absolutely shit, man. That's all I gotta say. It's absolute shit, man. I don't care what anybody says, man. You spend over $40,000 on a car, you would at least think that you go get a decent sound system, but these Alpine paper-thin speakers are absolutely horrible, man. Absolutely horrible. I don't care how much tweaking of the actual audio system, adjusting the bass, treble, the mids, I still can't get the sound that I want. And I'm not looking for some type of like speaker knocker type sound, man. I just want like a good crisp high end, you know, where I could just really feel it and really just kind of like, you know, get in the groove, man. And I don't know, man. Something ain't adding up. So this is for everybody out there that's actually planning on getting a Dodge Challenger or a Charger. If you're in the market for one, just know that the Alpine stock system that come with it is absolutely horrible. And I'm pretty sure, man, drop a comment, because I know all of the guys in the community who got one of these cars, y'all can vouch for it, man. They terrible. They absolutely terrible. Now, I think you can go with, well, I'm not going to say I think. I know that there is a speaker upgrade that you can get in the Dodge Challenger or Chargers, but I honestly don't know if it's worth it. I think I'm going to go with like a JBL setup. Definitely not go add any subwoofers or anything like that, because I'm not looking for no, you know, like I said, I'm not looking for no speaker knocker type sound, man. I just want some good, crisp, high-end type sound, you know, some good highs. I just want to hear it with a nice, clean bass, you know. I just want to feel it every time I ride, man. So be prepared to upgrade the actual speakers in the car, man. Now, on to the actual car meet. So it's looking like Saturday, September the 26th. It's looking like that's the date, man. It's like a 90% chance that's going to be the date. All I want to do is actually figure out a prime location for all of us to meet and actually be safe, be able to congregate, and then we can do a nice little ride out on the strip and wherever else. Now, I'm going to get with one of my guys in the community, man. Shout out to my dude, Marcus, man. Shout out to my guy, man. I'm going to get with him because I think he knows the ins and outs of Las Vegas a little bit more than I do as far as locations. Maybe we can find a location where, you know, if you guys want to kind of do some tricks with the cars, do some burnouts or whatever, man, we could just turn up like that, man. So I'm going to get with my guy, Marcus, and we go get this thing figured out, man. So mark that in your calendar. As of now, man, Saturday, September the 26th. If y'all want to make it a Friday and Saturday thing, we can make it do what it do, man. We can make it do what it do. And that's pretty much go wrap it up for the video. Now, if this is your first time tuning in to the channel, make sure you smash the like button, because that helps the video be seen across the YouTube platform. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you drop a comment. Make sure you enjoy. I said engage, man. Make sure. Yeah. Look, we have fun. And look, play as fuck up too, man. Play as fuck up too. But look, make sure you engage with the content. I try my best to respond to each and every single one of my messages, man, because I appreciate every single one of my subscribers. And also, we go come up with a nice little giveaway once we reach. Man, we running at every single tongue twister today, man. My bad, y'all. Look, once we reach 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to do a giveaway. I'm thinking about either doing some tire stickers or paying for somebody mid muffler delete, man. So I'll let you guys know. I'll keep you guys updated once we reach that 1,000 subscriber mark. We are going to do another giveaway, man, because I appreciate every single one of you, man. I appreciate all of y'all out there. So once again, man, make sure y'all sub to the channel, y'all smash the thumbs up, y'all comment, and I'll be back next week with another video.